Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to set a pin in Windows 11. Starting from the desktop, just right-click on your start button and then select Settings. Once you're in the Windows 11 settings, click on Accounts. Then you're going to scroll down until you see Sign In Options and you're going to click on that to expand it. And then you have the option to sign in with a pin. So go ahead and click on that. And then it says use a pin to sign into Windows apps and services, and you're going to click on setup. Now I currently have a password on this account, so I'll just need to enter that. And once I've done that, I can now set up a Windows Hello pin. By default, you'll only be able to enter numbers, but you can also check this box that says include letters and symbols, which will then allow you to use numbers, letters and symbols. And you can click on pin requirements to see the criteria it needs to meet if you want to use the option that says include letters and symbols. So I'm just going to uncheck that for now and enter a pin here. And once I've entered it twice, I can click on OK. And then the pin will be set. And if I lock this computer, it asks me to enter the pin. And if I then enter that pin, it'll open the computer. I hope you found this guide useful. If you did, please leave a like on the video and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks so much for watching.